Did you know the average diesel engine repair costs between $3,000 and $8,000? But here's what the dealerships don't tell you. With proper maintenance, diesel engines routinely last 350,000 miles or more. I've even seen well-maintained ones hit the million-mile mark. Hey drivers, Brian here, your honest mechanic. Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm breaking down the 7 most critical maintenance steps that will add years to your diesel's life. Stuff I've learned from years of working on these beasts, and daily driving one myself. These aren't just theories. These are battle-tested tips from someone who's had their hands dirty in thousands of diesel engines. Whether you're driving a Powerstroke, Duramax, Cummins, or any other diesel, this video might save you thousands in repairs down the road. Let's dive in. Tip number 1, fuel system maintenance. First up, your fuel system. This is the lifeblood of your diesel engine, and it's incredibly sensitive to contamination. Unlike gasoline engines, diesel fuel systems operate under extreme pressure. We're talking 30,000 PSI and more in modern, common rail systems. At these pressures, even microscopic contaminants act like sandpaper on your injectors. Here's what you need to do. Change your fuel filters religiously, every 10,000 miles, at most, regardless of what your manual might say. I've torn down enough engines to see the difference this makes. Use quality fuel additives that contain cetane improvers and lubricity enhancers, especially in winter. These improve combustion efficiency and protect your injection system. Pay attention to your fuel source. Not all diesel is created equal. Avoid filling up at stations where the fuel might sit for extended periods. And here's a pro tip. Keep your tank at least half full whenever possible. This reduces condensation in the tank, which means less water in your fuel system. Tip number 2. Oil change discipline. Now let's talk about engine oil. The unsung hero of longevity. Diesel engines put tremendous strain on engine oil. The combustion process creates more soot and contaminants than gasoline engines. This soot gets into your oil and can become abrasive if left too long. Change your oil every 5,000 to 7,500 miles, even if your manufacturer says about extended intervals. The manual just doesn't see the actual driving conditions of your car. I've seen the damage those cause firsthand. Always use the proper oil viscosity and specification for your engine. For most modern diesels, that's a quality synthetic oil. Check your oil level weekly. Diesel engines can consume oil at higher rates than gasoline engines, especially under heavy loads. And don't forget about your oil filter. Always use a high-quality filter designed specifically for diesel engines. The few extra dollars here are worth thousands in prevented damage. Tip number 3. Cooling system care. Your cooling system is absolutely critical in a diesel engine. These engines run hotter than gas engines, and heat is the enemy of longevity. Flush and replace your coolant every 2 years. Degraded coolant loses its corrosion inhibitors and can actually damage your engine from the inside. Use the correct coolant. Not all are created equal. Check your owner's manual and use exactly what's specified. Inspect your radiator, hoses, and water pump regularly. Look for any signs of leakage or corrosion. Consider installing a coolant filtration system if you do a lot of heavy towing, or your car operates in extreme climates. These can trap contaminants before they cause damage. Also, pay attention to your fan clutch or electric fans. They need to engage at the right temperatures to keep things cool under load. Number 4. Air filtration excellence. Let's talk about breathing. Your diesel engine inhales massive amounts of air, thousands of cubic feet per hour under load. Replace your air filter at least every 15,000 miles, more frequently if you drive in dusty conditions. A restricted air filter forces your engine to work harder and can even decrease fuel economy by up to 10%. Clean your air box when replacing the filter. I've found rodent nests, leaves, and all sorts of debris in there that can get past the filter if you're not careful. Consider upgrading to a high-flow air filter system, but beware of oiled filters. They can sometimes contaminate mass airflow sensors. And here's something most people miss: check your intake tubes and connections for cracks or loose clamps. Even a small leak can let unfiltered air bypass your filter entirely. Tip number 5. Emission system maintenance. Modern diesel emission systems are complicated, and frankly, they're often the first thing to fail if not maintained. For EGR systems, regular cleaning prevents carbon buildup that can clog your intake manifold. I recommend cleaning every 30,000 miles. For DPF-equipped vehicles, make sure you're allowing complete regeneration cycles. This means occasional highway driving at steady speeds. Short trips are the death of DPF systems. If you have an SCR system using DF fluid, only use high-quality DF and never let the tank run empty. Also, be aware that DF has a shelf life of about 1 year. Don't ignore warning lights related to emission systems. What starts as a simple issue can cascade into major repairs if ignored. And contrary to what some might tell you, deleting emissions equipment is not the answer. It's illegal, voids warranties, and modern systems are much more reliable when properly maintained. Tip number 6, turbocharger care. Your turbocharger spins at up to 150,000 RPM and operates at temperatures exceeding 1,000 degrees Fahrenheit. It needs special attention. Always allow your engine to idle for 30 seconds before shutdown, especially after hard running. This allows the turbo to cool down properly. Check the air intake ducting to the turbo for leaks regularly. Even small leaks can allow debris to enter and damage the compressor wheel. Pay attention to unusual noises. Any whistling, whining, or rattling from the turbo area needs immediate investigation. And most importantly, maintain oil change intervals. The number one killer of turbos is oil starvation or contaminated oil. Tip number 7, driving habits. How you drive matters just as much as maintenance. Allow proper warm-up time, 30 seconds to a minute of idle before driving, longer in cold weather. This ensures oil circulation before you put load on the engine. Avoid extended idling. Despite common belief, modern diesels don't benefit from excessive idling, and it can actually cause carbon buildup. Monitor your gauges, especially coolant temperature and oil pressure. Know what's normal for your vehicle. Avoid lugging the engine that's running at too low RPM for the load you're carrying. It puts tremendous strain on bearings and the bottom end. And finally, don't be afraid to run your diesel hard occasionally. These engines benefit from a good, hard run to clear out carbon deposits. So, there you have it. 7 proven ways to extend the life of your diesel engine and save thousands in repair costs. To recap, maintain your fuel system religiously, stick to strict oil change intervals, care for your cooling system, keep your air filtration in top shape, don't neglect emissions components, take care of your turbo, and develop good driving habits. If you found this helpful, hit that subscribe button and notification bell so you don't miss our next video. Drop a comment below with your own diesel maintenance tips or questions. I personally pay attention to every comment and love hearing your experiences. Until next time, this is Brian, your honest mechanic, reminding you that the most expensive parts are the ones you have to buy twice. Take care of your diesel, and it'll take care of you.